the Ashikaga Flower Park in Puchini. Tori's just getting us tickets and then we're going to go in to see the Wisteria.
These are 1,600 yen per person. We got 100 yen off because I signed up for some email discount.
Yay!
People here, but considering it's the last day of Golden Week, it's actually not as busy and packed as I thought it'd be.
So what is it? What? Like strawberry and vanilla?
Kind of like frozen yogurt.
It is like for real. This is Tochigo Tome, strawberry flavored ice cream. It's starting to rain a little now, but we have to stay for another 2 hours or so until the night illumination starts.
So hopefully the rain won't get too bad. Okay, so it's actually raining now and umbrella is required. I'm getting bitten by mosquitoes. At least the rain stopped. Suddenly started pouring. Our pants and shoes are completely soaked, and there's thunder and lightning, and everyone's seeking shelter in the nearby restaurant. And it's so funny seeing everyone crowding in, but I think it's time to leave. We saw a lot of people walking that way back towards the garden, and we really hope that the rain stops for them, otherwise they would have come and not be able to see anything. Just stopped raining just as we got to the station. We are soaked. You see that? And I got puddles in my shoes and my lovely white Converse, very white. Hopefully the train will come soon. It's a bit delayed, so anyway.
Did you hear the thunder?